Hello, everybody, YouTubers. Today is my top five free apps on my iPod Touch, and so here I go. Starting with number five is Desert Slug, right there. Desert Slug. Tap it. And basically what you have to do is kill all the creatures that are coming at you. And so I'm just going to press continue. And you can buy supplies. And go to start. Okay. There, it's loading. I'm going to play it for a while. I'm just going to kill like five or two guys. So there it is. And then you just shoot with this because I don't have my other hand. And then you can move with this one. See? But I'm using the other hand for the camera. So that's basically it. It's really cool. Really fun game that I enjoy. And check it out. So number four is iWallpapers HD. So here you can just look up cool wallpapers that you have. Actually, doesn't really have as categories that you can pick. You have like cars, sports, and stuff like that. Really fun, really cool app that you can use, and really useful. For I just picked shelf, and there's lots of cool shelves. So it's a really cool app for your backgrounds on your home screen or whatever on your lock screen. Starting with number three is Super Crazy Wars. It's a really fun game. Another from Trinity Interactive. It's like Desert Slug, but you have to kill all the guys that are coming at you. And I'm on a high level, so it's going to be pretty cool. Wait until it loads. Okay, continue. Armory. You can buy all these guys and stuff. I have the last guy. So when you're done that, just press X. Next stage. And you can save and then quit. Sorry, I just burped. Okay, and then you move, and then you just shoot them. Really fun game. I played this for like 4 hours straight after I came from school, and there's a atomic nuclear bomb. This is a really addicting game to me. I think it's really, really cool. Starting with number two is Monster Mayhem Lite or the full version. I have the light version, so when to loads. Okay. So there it is. Monster Mayhem. Just going to put it up. Okay. So start game, settings, credits, help, and monster handbook. Monster handbook, all the zombies that you've seen, and you can have information about them. So start game, I have the light version. So start game, you start off with a normal knife, but I upgraded it. So, and you have machine guns and stuff like that. So, stage. Okay, I have a light version, so you have to keep doing all the levels over and over again. So, right here, you just have to, like, I'm using the knife right now. So, I have to swipe them and kill them before they get to the gate. And see, you have life right there. So, you just have to kill all the guys, and I'm going to use this gun. See? Then I'm gonna use the shotgun. Then the machine gun. See? I really like this game. It's one of my favorites. I keep playing it, and it's really cool fun game. And starting with number one, is Doodle Cart Lite. This is a really fun game. I like it, and it's really useful. So you can just do your own car. So, and then You do new game. I'll do yes. There's a full version and live version, single race, championship, and back. So I'll do single race, solo, race. Then you can choose which one. I choose this one because it's really fun. So I'm going to do this. I can't move, so I can only go straight. So like this, and then you just turn like that. Like this. It's really fun game. I love it a lot. It's really fun game that I like. Hope you enjoyed this video from Looker Street. This one, 5 great apps. And see you next time. Please subscribe.